Guys, it's here. South Park, the fractured butthole. I like the play on words. So we're going to, you know, jump right into this. I just ready. I'm ready for it. Let me go. You never fart on someone's balls. Yeah, never. Never do it. Especially the ladies. Don't do it, guys. Read the loading screen tips. Okay, yeah, that's kinda, you know, obvious. Have you ever tried out every toilet in South Park yet? No, I have not. I have not tried the game, so let's get into it one time. Alright, all characters, blah blah blah. Yeah, sorry, no problem. Ubisoft. Ubisoft. San Francisco production. Yeah. I'm ready for this. In collaboration with Ubisoft Osaka. Saka. Putas. Okay.
What has become of this city? There used to be laws, justice, not anymore. Crime is out of control, cats are missing, and townspeople are being victimized.
Yes, townspeople being victimized.
Who pooped on my porch?
What's going on with you? Whoa!
We were supposed to protect those who couldn't protect themselves.
Get off my car, you little pecker!
Skip.
Oh, you don't want to skip this, dude. This is sweet. Now superheroes are torn apart by political differences.
You all hear that? We'll try to skip it again.
No, trust me, you want to hear all of this. Ads at war.
One more time, one more.
We stop interrupting, please? But war isn't going to save our city.
No, we keep doing it.
Time travel is my own. Okay, now you're just being a dick, Brad. I hope now.
Alright, sorry.
Myths tell of ancient times. When a new king united a kingdom torn apart by a powerful stick.
Hi, hon.
Shut up, man. There's no time to waste.
Then
I
emailed.
I have to go back, change the present if I can, and find his cat. And in doing so, perhaps I can change what has happened to all of us.
That look real good. Your cat and Madan look good. And against it. Okay, so you know. About to hit this youth man up. Precious. No. What's this? I like the fur. I like any fur. There you go. I see what it have. Yeah, there's him here. The weekend. Yeah, that's it. Change your color. Color is black. I don't know, change your hair color, but brown. Where is it? This brown. Yeah, that's good there. No makeup. I win. No glasses. It's okay. Thanks very much. I appreciate it. Cool. Let's go with white cape. Black jersey. Cape is white. Okay, probably we can make the cape black and the jersey. Wait, no, what shit are doing? So, okay, so the jersey is white and the cape is black. Or could it be green? Red. Yeah, we can leave it on your end. Facial hair. Nah, I just leave it just so. Let's go next. I wear. Alright, that's enough. Okay, what? Dog. That's so racist.
Don't
so
worry,
true.
This doesn't affect combat. Just every other aspect of your whole life.
Uh-huh. take this. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Ancient Zara. 627 AD.
Where is the king?
A mighty king? Hey, I am the king. Okay, what are we doing? What are we doing? Hold the S. What are we doing? What are we doing? You nasty. Alright. Deuce Master. What's going on in the next room? They go and check it out.
We should be happy that he's made friends in this town so quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off. It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit.
What was that, weed?
Whippersnapper? Didn't see you there.
Whippersnapper.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
Whippersnapper. People don't, black people don't talk like that. So, all right. Anyway, like Pete can't see what dad doing.
Hey, look, you brought a towel. Hey, man, I'm Tally, your gaming bud. I'm going to give you some tips from time to time because, well, who doesn't like tips, right? All right, then. I'll see you later.
All right, bro. So apparently my dad eating some kind of edible. If anybody knows what that is, that edible. Alright, let's look about this room. Anything to be found?
Come on, game spill!
A game spill. What the hell? Hey. Ooh. What's that? So what can we do with that stuff? Could we like... Okay. Turn it off. Turn off the game sphere. Before we leave. Check everything else. Alright, there you go. Go downstairs and see what's going on. So, somebody knocking. Is that crying? Is that mom? Let's go check on mom then. Hey mom, what's up?
Mommy, stop crying, sweetheart. I just have something stuck in my eye.
I believe that. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Mom, what's up? What's up?
Your friends are at the front door, honey. Go outside and play.
Alright, bye. Love you. All right. I'm coming, relax. Alright.
My lord, the filthy Moorish are attempting to overtake Koopa Keep. You gotta come back, my liege. You're our only hope.
Well, let's go, my nigga. Battle time. Let's go. Why is my mom still crying?
Come on, dude.
Okay, let's go.
what, you just move to town and you get to be king? Well, I think you're a little pussy.
Punch that boy in the face, King. Yeah, he can't talk to you like that.
Let's go.
Go, King, go! Teach him a lesson, my lord.
Okay, so what am I supposed to do?
Knock him out, King!
Press one. Shit. Nice.
I'm not afraid of you and your strategic king combos.
Our king is undefeatable. Okay, really hit him this time, King.
Bitch, get out of here. What am I to you? Dead man?
No! We can't stop him. Ready the guards of the Dark Court.
Bring them.
Wow, did you see that? The king's amazing.
Of course.
His powers are unparalleled.
You can't take us all on.
Why not?
Yeah, just walk away.
Don't listen to him, King. Punch their lights out. Come on, hit him.
I just fought on them there. Alright, let go. Alright, what now? Okay, so attacking an enemy first grants combat advantage, giving you first turn. Okay.
You have no. Hey, what? I'm supposed to go first. Nuh-uh, the king got combat advantage. He goes first.
Two.
Jesus Christ!
What the hell?
Oh, the humanity! It's fine, they're the bad guys. Oh yeah, go, King! You can't keep the Moors
down. Who did that again?
Oh man.
That's okay. Alright, we just fought and kill everybody. That's the plan. Alright, so here's what. If I stay here, turn one. Turn you out.
The guards of the Dark Court are pussies! Hey, shut up!
The Moors will triumph!
Ooh. Our king shrugs off your puny blows!
Two. Fat again. Fat on everybody. It's so nasty.
Damn, this kid's tough.
Why are you dead, huh? Death.
Great mighty king! Man, he's still not dead?
Why are you dead, huh? Hold up. Fat bombs. Dead. This game is real bad. There we go. Let's cut one's house.
Stand aside or die. We're going through that door.
You can't.
Oh yeah, why not?
Because everything in front of here is lava.
Oh, dude, no way. All that is lava?
Yep, everything from here to here is lava. You can't cross it.
Shit! Come on, let's get inside. We can't. They're seeing everything in front of the door is lava. Oh, that's not fair. What do we do, the king? What do you do now? You die. Release the dragon!
Whoa! Dragon made out of card box.
A dragon? We're No way! That's the dragon roaring.
Whoa!
It's pissed.
How do I fight that?
Ah,
Actually, I'm gonna come back here. Shit. Nice. Come on, Dion, we can do this. Holy shit. I think I'm gonna die. Dragon's dead.
Ready the fire breath. Get out of the way of the fire breath. Don't end your turn, Ray. It's gonna hit you.
So I ended my turn, so I think I escaped the fire breath there.
Our king dodged it.
Nice.
Okay, if you get a fire breath attack, our king gets his hammer of heavenly rain. You can't stop the kick. Car.
It's a car passing.
Stay out of the street, damn kids.
Here.
Back to battle. That was cool. Let's go.
As I was saying, you can't stop the king. He is all
powerful. Stop me. Let's go.
Woo. I got a bad feeling about this.
This attack is going to be harder.
What a tiny.
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
Whoa. That was sick.
Dragon Slayer!
Dragon Slayer.
Oh my god, he defeated the dragon!
Nah.
No freaking way! That kid's amazing!
Of course I am. Death. Okay, so what now?
Maybe there's a way in through the garage, my lord! If there's a way in through the garage, the king will find it. Yes, only the king can find the secret way in through the garage. If there is one. Yes, only the king with his infinite wisdom and strength can get past this impassable barrier. Go ahead, your highness. Use your unparalleled intellect to figure out a way in.
Okay, I'm trying, but where does this go?
Koopa Keep is through here, my lord. Well, King Douchebag is such a skillful warrior. Did you see how he moved that ladder and used it to climb up?
Oh, okay.
He truly is the most powerful king in all the realm.
Oh, thanks.
Fuck, he's amazing.
Ooh.
I thought the king was going to do a sweet jump, but then he just did that.
Sorry.
Ooh. You're dead.
Let's get it. What?
I thought the king was going to do a sweet jump, but then he just did that.
You're dead.
Oh, I pressed it though. Okay, let's try that one more time. Ooh.
Speak, Bard. What happened to the stick of truth? The wizard had it thrown into the ocean. Lies. You shall feel the wrath of the Moorish.
Unhand him, you heathens. Release the Bard, or you'll have the king to deal with.
The king? They say he can slay a dragon with one blow.
That's right. And if you don't... Wait, whoa. Where is the wizard?
I thought he was with you guys.
Now we got a distress signal to come help him here.
The sound effects.
The wizard is gone. My name is the king. I'm from the future.
There I go.
Dude, we said we're not playing that anymore.
Yeah, we're all split up. What's the point?
This is the point. In my time, there is a massive crime wave and missing cats. I knew my only hope was to assemble the team.
Hey, you can't switch games like this. Where's the stick of truth?
Shut up, Kevin. This isn't about some dumb stick. There's a cat in trouble, and it's the key to finding the crime syndicate new to our town. In the future.
Crime syndicate? That sounds too heavy for Coon and friends.
Well, what do you want, Clyde? You want the fucking Freedom Pals to find the missing cat? Get the $100 reward and make their superhero franchise more popular?
Fuck the Freedom Pals, dude.
That's right.
Oopsikins! There's a loud ringing coming from your basement playroom!
The Coon Alert! Come on, Coon Friends! Go get your stuff and report back to the Coon Lair! In the future, no. Coon and Friends assemble! Sorry guys, you can't play with us. We're playing superheroes now and you guys are dorks.
Wee. I just got breezed there. Wow. Alright. Now you check what's all going on here.
Nobody asked me if I wanted to play superheroes.
Hey, what's up?
Maybe we can play our own game. Like,
my parents don't believe in synthetic fabric, so it kind of rules out all the best superhero outfits.
Oh, well, let's go inside Koopa Keep. What's this now? Okay, well, no problem. So, what are we supposed to do now? Supposed to go inside Eric's house? Let's go. Hey.
It seems like anything with a gold handle could be open. Give it a shot.
Okay. Coon kicks.
Oh, hello. The boys are down in their little basement playroom.
Okay, thank you. Oh, let's go down. Hey, hold on. Is that a password? Could we go upstairs, probably? Yeah, let's check upstairs and see what's going on. This is Eric's room. Okay, cool. Press G? Press G where? Craft objects. Where's the object? I don't understand. Oh, that. Okay, that's what I mean. Okay. All right, let's go. Oh shit! Sorry. What the? I don't care, sir. Sorry. That was funny. You can't admit that that wasn't funny. Okay. All right. What? Sun lubricant. Okay. Is this the bathroom?
Howdy ho, gaming bud! When you enter a bathroom, don't be shy about taking a potty break. You can get some neat stuff when you use the toilet. Good luck, bud!
Cockman's shrug. Almost had it, almost. Let's try it again. One more. Come on. What? Ew. Alright, thank you. Yeah, I'll take my price. Alright guys, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna have to end this episode here. Make sure and like it and subscribe it if you really enjoy it. I'm gonna continue this. I really like this guy, so please like and subscribe. Make sure to favorite it. Like, subscribe, favorite. Don't forget. Alright guys, I'll talk to you in the next episode. Bye.